This here are the elevators here at Courtyard by Marriott here in downtown Holland, Michigan. And it's a Schindler 3300. Here it is. It's coming. And it's here. All right. Let's go up to 5. And we're going to look at the indicator. Alright, here's your indicator, firefighter's operation, and your fixtures, and of course your state plate. Now let's go down to 1. And now let's get the cab view. Pretty nice elevator. Alright, there goes this one. Let's see if this one can come. Oh, yep. We are on 5. Here's your indicator, firefighter's operation, your fixtures, and your state plate. And now we're going to end down on 1. Now let's look at the cab view. This is also a pretty nice elevator. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed.
this here is the other elevator here at Courtyard by Marriott here in downtown Holland, Michigan. It's a Schindler 3300. All right.
Let's go down to the basement. Oh, can't go down to the basement. Let's go up to 5. I wonder what's down in the basement. I don't know if the pool's down in the basement. Maybe. And there's this. Need that for the basement.
A key card. Here we are on 5. Let's go down to 1.
Floor. I'm just filming the elevator. I'll probably stay on, but I won't mess anything in the basement. Thanks. Michael. Basement. I think I got to the basement. That was nice. I'll take another ride up to 5. Alright, so here's your indicator. 5 hours operation. Your fixtures. And all the way down there, here's your state plate. So the basement's like employees only. Alright, here we are back on 5. Now we're going to end down on 1. And now, let's look at the cab view. This is a pretty nice elevator.
That's it. I hope you enjoyed. And also, here's the fitness center.
They're temporarily closed because of the COVID-19.
All right, that's it.